Hello everybody, welcome to Boxing Manager 2, part 2 of the story mode. As you remember, we finished off from winning 2 and losing 2. Winning 10 and losing 2. We have to schedule our fight. Okay then, let's just do Saturdays only, shall we? Okay, he gets 3 fights in this month. No, I'm not bothered about that. Let's work on his No, we haven't got enough yet. Yep, I'm happy with that training. Yep. Hopefully we can continue from where we left off. Started off decent enough. Oh shit, we better get some energy up on him. Let's go to the clinic. Okay then. Are you ready to wumbo? Right, it's a 2-man battle. Okay. On this stream, I will be trying to learn some other tactics. See if we can work out anything new. Feathers, standards, blue. It's unique. Okay. Let's bide our time for the first round. This is the first time we use this tactic in the first open round. Again.
They can't possibly keep dishing those out.
Oh, they need to get their eyes checked. That one was way off.
Good shot. Stamina seems to be doing all right, so let's keep biding our time. These open rounds.
Their knees are wobbly. And they hear it.
Let's go for a bit of risk taking this road.
The
I'm not impressed with that. Go back to 5 minutes of time.
Moving and grooving like that takes more than football.
But Tommy, this is going to be another 10. Let's get a bit of that offensive, shall we?
Oh, they followed up with a hook.
That is better. Come on. On the offensive side, come on.
So close.
Oh, dodging. Let it out, man. Round 9.
That one landed like a pipe bomb.
It's going to shoot this last round.
A great punch!
Go on, good shot.
Oh, they need to get their eyes checked. That one was way off.
10 round. How do you think we're doing? Have we won it? Oh, we took the lead. What? Where did 8 come from? What much is the referee watching? The judges. We just won by 2 points. Wow. We're through to the finals. Can we win this tournament? If you notice in this one, in the last boxing match, I was focusing on the stamina and the health. The first time I was streaming, I'm all out there attacks. Let's see what we can do in this round. Let's bide our time for the first round, shall we?
Fantastic pistol. There's no stop once the record is played.
Let's go a bit offensive.
Oh, that one connected.
Come on, we need to pull them points back. Come on. Lost that first round. We need to win this round. Come on.
Ooh.
We need something special for this match. Come on.
Oh, they need to get their eyes checked. Come on. One was way off.
This is a close one. Natural.
Punch, punch, punch. A tiny dancer with a big punch.
I need to try and get that stamina up somehow.
Boom, boom, boom. The fact they're still standing.
Risk taker. Let's go risk taking.
They're beating like a meatbag.
Oh, and he's paid up. Get in. You got lucky in that one. Yes, we shall be trying different tactics out. Let's celebrate. Okay, yeah. Let's give him 2 days rest. Energy is... Well, he doesn't need it because he's got 100, so okay. So let's focus on this accuracy. Endurance and speed. We can do our thingy, can't we? Boost his, give him his energy. Not afraid we can make it 2 out of 2 for this one. Can't wait to add another boxer on. Do me some more boxes. I think I need to work on that footwork. I need to work on the footwork. Endurance, but we have been working on that. Alright, strength, shape, look. It's about our time. Get it on. Come on. Oh, so you can actually land it. It's gone natural for this one.
It's like time to slow down. They're dodging every blow.
That must have hurt.
Good shot. Stay natural for now. I'm not just trying to focus on the stamina. Offensive now for round five.
Oh, that one connected.
Let's hope this fight stays fair.
Stay
offensive. Oh, they followed up with a hook.
Better to come back now than to wake up on a stretcher.
Come on.
They're beaten like a meat bag, but still in the fight. A tiny dancer with a big punch.
Keep biding our time now. Come on. Round nine, come on.
Oh, they need to get their eyes checked. That one was way off.
Oh, come on, what are you doing? What are you doing to us? Risk taker, we have to go for it. Come on.
Such grace.
We're going for it for the last round. Risk taking, come on. What's gonna be the score? Is it gonna be for us? Yes. So far we're up again. And again. Nice. Oh, what's gonna be? What is it? Fuck off. No. We lost by 9 points. No. First time we lost on points. No. We shall be back. We shall be back, bigger and stronger. Oh, look it. Cheated him, bollocks. Oh no, my bad. Damn. My bad, I need a cock up here. This will be my fault. If he loses this. Buy your time, come on.
Not even close.
Good shot. Well done. Playing safety in this one. Get a bit offensive.
Dance, dance,
go. Get it. Into the final. Take our time for this.
Such grace.
What this guy's like. Super time.
What an athlete.
A bit offensive.
A great punch. Close, but no cigar. Let's hope this fight stays fair.
Still on the offensive side this time.
That one landed like a pipe bomb.
The risk taking.
It's my time.
We're going for the win.
Down.
Come on. Let's go for the win.
Come
on.
Their knees are well blazed.
Good shot.
And their earlobes look fat. That must have hurt.
Oh no, it's got more energy. What?
They can't possibly
be
dishing those out. Faster than a caffeinated mongoose.
Nice blow there. That's agility.
Punch, punch, punch.
Good shot. Come on. Come on. Get in there. Risk taking now. Bang turn. Let's go risk. Let's go all out for win. Come on.
You can feel the heat.
Let's go all out. Come on. Come on. 1 second. Can we get the scores on our side this time round? It's looking good so far. What? That score come from? Yes, we won by 12 points. Get in. Not bad to say that we weren't at full fitness. Record book. Most damage dealt in a match, 444. Nice. Highest damage in a strike, 57. Quickest win, 17. We're making the record books. Oh, bummer. Thank you. We've won 14 and lost 3. No, we can't box up. Can't box the it. Okay. We have a new training schedule.
Hey, Axel, you're still here?
Yeah. I'll be here until later. Don't worry about me. I'll close up for you.
Right. You close up a lot, don't you? And I always see you here first thing in the morning, too. Rest is crucial to keep you in top form, you hear?
Yeah.
Unless there's something you need to talk about. Come on. Secrets between boxers and their managers is bad luck.
The truth is, I've been sleeping here at the gym. I couldn't make rent, and my landlord booted me. After that first fight, I thought my life was taking a turn for the better. But looks like life has a way of going for the low blow. And just when I found something I'm finally good at.
Axel, you aren't just good at boxing. You're exceptional at it. Look, I know what it's like to not have a home. I've been on my own since I was 16, but with some grit and clever thinking, I've gotten through it all. And now, thanks to your dedication, I've got an actual business and an actual shot at making a name. So don't get down on yourself. You're an integral part of all of this. Don't you forget that.
Thanks, Jake.
Tell you what, man, I've got a couch you can crash on. You can stay there until prize money rolls in.
test fight. Prize fight is 1-0. Still got 100 there, so that's good. Get it on. Still need to build that footwork up, don't we? It's our weakest link, footwork. Had our time for this first couple of rounds. Maybe.
Just keep hunting.
Good shot. Keep biding our time. It's time to try their hand down. A bit offensive.
What an athlete.
Go on, get in.
orange pants. Fantastic fist bump.
It's like time to slow down. They're dodging every blow.
It's going to take more than that to connect him up.
Oh no.
That one landed like a pipe bomb. Stupendous combination.
What? Number one. Come on, you can do it. Come on, get it. Doesn't really need that. Okay, let's get it on. God knows if I can get this foot there, but it's doing my head in. Blocking, please. I'm doing this just so. Okay. Get stuff for natural. The beginning.
Punch, punch, punch. What an athlete. There's no good like a fist.
Yeah, man, he's dominating this in this round. Come on.
Take a hit like that. Fantastic fistwork. Well, that one made my teeth hurt.
One more shot. Come on. Better. Sloppy two rounds. London workout. Can we win this tournament? Let's see, like, footwork medium, blocking weak, endurance. Okay. Go straight for offensive.
Right on the kisser.
Oh, come on.
Stand up too quick.
Gets in. I thought you were safe by the bell, then. Yes, he won a tournament. Won 18, lost 3. 14 knockouts. Reputation, maximum. Good, good. Footwork, we seem to have got maximum footwork by the looks of that. Yeah, we can get him in this match. Thank you. if I'm not to put back the free surgery. Good, good. And 100% energy, that's good. So we can get on with the fight. Ooh, that's a big one. See how far we can get this time round. Going for no worries. Speed is good. Accuracy not good. Door's not good. Blocking kind of bad. Let's go for the natural force.
Stop! Oh, that one connected! There's no stop once the ripcord is pulled.
Come on!
They've been having trouble keeping their guard up all night.
That one landed like a pipe bomb.
They're just too quick.
Why are you fighting shit against a shit fighter, man? Come on!
Bam! They're really feeling it!
Dance, dance, juke.
They took that one on the chin, but they powered through it.
Punch, punch, punch. That's a three-pop Sally if I ever seen one. They can't possibly keep dishing those out.
They're racking up the blow.
They can't possibly keep dishing those out.
Come on. I think we've lost this one on points. I agree with that. Aye. Yep, first two wins. That was shit. Against a shit fighter, disappointing. get back to winning ways. That last tournament was crap. Straight out for attack.
They can't possibly keep dishing those out. You've got to be kidding me. Boom, boom, boom.
Uh-oh, ladies and gentlemen, I think they're back in it now. They're dodging every blow!
There's no way they can keep taking this type of pain. Bang, boom, pop!
Ooh, we got two fights, one after another. Can we keep him fit?
Okay.
blocking, no help. Let's go for straight offensive.
Bang, boom, pop.
They're racking up the blow.
That must have hurt.
Get in. Script for offensive.
Oh, they followed up with a hook.
That one went through him like a straight hooker.
They're beaten! They're bruised! They're running!
Boom! Boom! Boom!
Get out! Can we do it in the next tournament? Oh yeah, we have a gum sheet. Hey, you said it's a normal fly.
They were on their heels, but they're coming back now.
Faster than a caffeinated mongoose. Bang, boom, pop.
Bang, there he goes. Good shot.
I know that miss was embarrassing.
powered up with a hook. They're not laying down tonight.
There you are, what a knockout. Spinning granite suit. Ricky spinning seconds 17. Most knockouts in a war 6. Get it. Okay, now let's have a good look at these.
a tiny dancer with a big punch. Right on the kisser. Now we're in for a blow.
And he's out. Close.
They can't possibly keep dishing those out. You love to see that. This is the real tenacity that makes a champion.
Come on.
The fact that they're still standing.
They're just too quick. One on the chin, but they powered through it. They were on their heels, but they're coming back now.
Ooh, that's a close one there.
You can feel the heat.
Oh no! We lost in a final. Most knockouts in a row, 7. Get in.
They took that one on the chin, but they powered through it. Time has slowed down. They're dodging every blow.
More than football. The fact that they're still standing.
Come on. Well, we've done this easily. Whiskey straight on it.
There's no stop once the record is full.
Three fights in the three weeks. Ooh. Can we go one step further this time? We've been unlucky in these. We haven't been gaining anywhere in these kind of tournaments. We You know something? Let's go all out. Wow, we finally moved out of that bracket. Strength, low, and speed met the bees. In just we are getting more riskier. Maybe that's the way to win it, fighting risky. This is best we've done so far in these kind of tournaments. Let's take a look at this risky attack first.
They can't possibly keep dishing those out. Someone just woke up with a vengeance.
Okay, we seem to be doing all right with that.
Oh, they've had enough, and they're coming back swinging.
Get out. Can we do it? Can we win our first big tournament?
What an athlete! Punch, punch, punch! There's no good like a fist through the wall. Look at that footwork!
Cool.
and they follow it up with a hook. Dog splat. Punch, punch, punch. Moving and grooving like that takes more than footwork.
Oh, they need to get their eyes checked. That one was way off.
They can't possibly keep dishing those out.
What will the score be? Hopefully it will be us. Yeah, he's got that. We've got the two. We've got the third. Got the fourth. And we got the fifth. We've got the sixth. Seventh. Oh, have we got the maximum? We have. Wow, first time we got maximum. We've won our first major tournament. Wow. Most damage deal, Exo. Oh man, we have another big tournament on our hands. The game plan what got us through to the final, the last one.
I'd run
rather be abducted by aliens than take a hit like that.
It's the comeback we've been waiting for.
That one landed like a pipe bomb.
Oh, they need to get their eyes checked. That one was way off.
They can't possibly keep dishing those out.
They took that one on the chin, but they powered through it.
Scientifically, physiologically, chronologically painful.
Look at that footwork! Time has slowed down. They're dodging every blow.
That one landed like a pipe bomb. There's no way they can keep taking this type of pain.
So close.
Bang, boom, pop.
Go on. Come on, we can do it. Come on. Let's not take it to the point. It's going to be close. Ooh. Who do you think will win? Well, we got that. We got that one. Nice. The score's going to us. Ooh. Yeah, we've got it.
Must have hurt. With fantastic pistol.
What are you?
A quarter pounder with bleeds.
Nice blow there.
Stupendous combination.
Look at them dance around those punches. What an athlete!
They're not laying down tonight.
What an athlete. With a big punch.
They took that one on the chin, but they powered through it.
Bang, gets out. Should call this tournament my last one for the night.
That one landed like a pipe bomb. Someone just woke up with a vengeance.
Come on.
Such great.
Oh, probably could get a first one, not the old man. Second round will do. Can we win our second big tournament? Be a great finish for the night. Maybe can. In the final. Oh, second big tournament and we've done it. Well done, Axel. There you go, there's another trinket. Two stars, speed and blocking. Nice. It's 5 wins, 5 losses, 28 knockouts. Most wins in the world, 10. Shadow, I should set up the fights. Hey. And that is for me for tonight. Thank you for coming and joining the story mode of this Boxing Manager 2. Hope you have a good day, good evening. It's good night and goodbye from me. Stay safe.